17th anniversary of Concert in the Park is tonight, and for the 10th consecutive year, the talented musicians of the Wisconsin Youth Symphony Orchestra will perform.
WYSO was formed 52 years ago. It's comprised of more than 5,000 musicians from more than 100 communities in Wisconsin. The concert is sponsored by the Jalamas Companies, and joining us live from Old Sauk Trail's Business Park on John Q. Hammond's Drive, where the concert is tonight, is guest music director Kyle Knox. Kyle, thanks for being with us.
Hi, Kyle.
Very happy to be here. Thanks for having us.
Give us, first of all, a little background about WYSO. Who are the musicians?
The musicians of tonight's concert are the Youth Orchestra, which is our top ensemble. It's comprised mainly of older high school students. The entire organization has a number of different orchestras which go down in age range all the way down into middle school and elementary school level. But tonight will be our really elite ensemble, and it's a wonderful group of musicians, mostly 15 through 18 years old.
How competitive is it to get a chair in the Wisconsin Youth Symphony?
I can tell you for sure, having just gone through this process of listening to hundreds of auditions, that it's quite competitive. You know, we have many people coming from not just the Dane County area, but the entire state. And, you know, it takes a lot to make this whole thing happen. And we play really challenging, serious music from the orchestral repertoire, and it takes really talented kids to make that happen, as you'll hear tonight. So it's quite competitive, and it's a real testament to their talent to be here.
What is the repertoire for tonight?
Tonight is a real wonderful mixture of repertoire. We'll start with American great orchestra conductor and composer Leonard Bernstein's overture from West Side Story. And then we'll switch gears. We have a few student soloists. One is the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto. Isabel Cryer will be playing. And Maureen Sheehan will play the Walton Viola Concerto. Otherwise, we have a symphony by the great Russian composer Dmitri Shostakovich. Aaron Copland's Fanfare for the Common Man. We're playing Somewhere Over the Rainbow, which has become something of a tradition for this concert, lots of other really wonderful repertoire. It should be a nice mixture of some light and some serious works, and we hope the audience likes it.
Yeah, you have to remind yourself these are high school students. That is...
this is a major work you're playing.
Yeah, it is so impressive. Do the musicians practice all year round in the summer as well?
Well, a lot of this repertoire, this is actually my first concert as music director, so a lot of this repertoire that we're playing tonight is actually extracted from this past year's concert season, so it's been thoroughly rehearsed. And actually, the orchestra, WYSO, this top orchestra, just took it internationally on tour to Peru. So the Shostakovich Ninth Symphony, for example, was taken on tour by them, as was the West Side Story Overture. And there is some new music, Debussy, some other things we'll do tonight, which we rehearsed in the last few days. So these kids are whip smart, they're really gifted, and they were able to put it together with me in just 3 days. So it's quite a remarkable artistic achievement. Yeah, really.
And it's a whole evening of activities. Grounds open up at 5 o'clock, and people can come and picnic, and it's a fun evening.
I hope so, yes. We're really looking forward to it. It's a great treat to be here.
And fireworks after the concert.
Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining us, and best of luck in your first concert. I hope it's a wonderful event.
My pleasure. Thank you for having me.
A beautiful evening for it as well. Well, this is